So, I've just woken up the next day. Last night, there was a time change, so we had to change our clocks an hour forward. And everyone else didn't come back to the stateroom until, like, 2 in the morning, which is crazy. I went to bed at 11 watching cartoons. It was crazy. I didn't expect people to be out that late. So here we are now. I'm about to head to the Vista restaurant because it is time for C-Day brunch again, so I will see you there.
I spent a couple dollars and upgraded to the full deal.
So,
it's $2.15 to play bingo.
Okay, we will not miss it since it's our
cake. Holly's gotten pancakes and cereal. This. Ooh.
Thank you.
Did you want potatoes?
Yeah. Parfait and bagel.
Delicious.
So, just finished trivia.
Now we're here.
Got an espresso. It's pretty good. Could use a little bit more flavor, but it's got some sweetness to it already, so I don't want to really add more. And we're just gonna go around the ship.
We couldn't get in.
We're at the golf, guys.
We took them down to the arcade.
Hi!
Did you book a time for Sky Zone for them?
No, I told her, I said, you should book one because tomorrow if you come back, it's going to be booked again. They need to. She was like, you can do that online.
I want to get him going over the bridges. Still in the tunnel, probably.
Okay, I'm gonna pull it out and re-hit it.
Oh, that's so close.
Just go up. You hit it? You hit it.
I think it would have been better if they just had the bridges. Ah, that worked. I don't know if I caught that or not.
Finger licking good.
Yes. We're now down at deck 5 searching for ducks. I've hidden mine, but we're still looking for more. I've only found one so far. And now that we know that they can be tiny, it's gonna take a lot more eye work, whatever you call it. Just checking everywhere. Ooh. Here's a good spot. There's nothing here, but you could definitely hide something behind this. Anything in the shelves?
I'm looking, yeah, I've checked all the shelves.
How about over here, anything? Behind the fire door? No?
Yeah, they open.
Really?
Look at that presentation. They serve the sushi on that boat.
Oh, that's cool. How do you open it?
There's like a glass inside.
That's a tall one. Anything in the garland? You're on camera, guys. Oh, did someone hide any in the gingerbread place?
Oh,
thought you were going to help me.
These guys look a lot like ducks, so it could be easy for one to blend in here.
A white duck would have been good here.
Alright, I'm pausing it here. Do you see it? Anyone? Alright, look at that. It's right there. It's right there. How did we not see that? I even said that we should be looking for little ducks earlier.
And now that we know that they can be tiny, yeah, I had one. Dang it. Probably had to turn around. I don't even know if we're... There's a macaron on that one. And that one. Their hats are macarons.
How cute.
This is an awesome display.
I mean, this would have been a great place for a duck.
Awesome, yeah.
Yeah. Put one on the window sill on the clock tower right over there.
Look, Cole, there you are sitting on the bench.
Yeah. There's me, guys. Yeah, there's right here.
Oh, those have been ideal places for the ducks.
You can get to access more back here. When I came in here at like 8 last night, there was an auction going on. I thought there. Okay, yeah. Categories. They have three categories.
Cribbage board game.
More categories.
Snakes and water.
Now they're probably in the shops.
You can't put them in the shops. That's one of the rules.
Huh?
You can't put them in the shops.
Oh.
Otherwise it looks like you're stealing something out of the shop.
Yeah. There's a candy shop right here. Yeah. We just kind of ran in here yesterday, so. Oh, look at the big gummy bears. And look at the quote-unquote buffet over here.
Oh, look, they have rubber duck candies.
They have. Oh, I thought these were carnival ships.
Are those like individually wrapped jelly beans?
Sugar-free jelly bellies.
Butter popcorn jelly bellies.
Light shake, I like it.
That's pretty good, yeah.
We're here at tea time.
Got tea brewing. We got chocolate muffin, marble cake, and a macaron.
That's the cream for the strawberries. It's
weird. That was in the middle. I thought of the strawberries.
Yeah, but no, this tea pulled out of the other thing. Oh. Like a...
What do you rate tea time?
Me?
Yeah, what do you rate tea time?
Speed of surface gets a not 10. 9 to 10 on the speed of surface. The tea was a 10. The desserts were about a 6.
Yeah.
The sandwiches were about an 8.
I'd give the before stuff about a 7. I like the sandwich, but I wasn't a big fan of the fish. The tea itself is amazing. I'd give that a 10 out of 10. The speed was pretty good. Again, 9 out of 10. And I like the desserts. That'll be another 8 out of 10.
Yep.
What do you think, Mom?
I think I'm in agreement with you guys. Service was good. The dessert flavors were not on point. But the sandwiches were tasty.
Yeah. Well, that just comes with, like, packaged food for travel.
With my food. So
that's one of the joys about tea and coffee, is you can mess around with it and, like, experimentationalizationating.
Earl Grey.
Yeah.
Side note, the Earl Grey cost us additional fees and they didn't bring it up. So that's something.
Done.
I had a fog.
You have to check your balance and see if they charge you.
How far does that go? I think it's going into the casino.
That's insane. Yeah. Oh. Here we are at the Vista again.
Hi.
Ceviche.
Yeah.
How is it?
It's delicious.
Bro.
Yeah, that last one. You missed half of it.
Yes, you missed half.
You gotta get the stuff out of the tail.
That's how we save room for dessert.
Yeah.
Potato salad.
Food's arrived. We have wiener schnitzel here. Got grilled tilapia here. And what'd you get?
Roast lamb.
Roast lamb. Nice. This is gonna be good. Well, that was really good. I don't know what this stuff right here is. That's pretty good. I tried something that looked like potato, but it was like really firm, not tasty.
I just want to get some more bread.
What would you rate your schnitzel?
It's pretty tasty. I think it needs a sauce.
Yeah.
But anything, you know, breaded and fried.
Do you think that's what the cream spinach is for?
The spinach is actually really good too. I'm surprised.
What do you think, Dad? How was yours?
Good. The Brussels sprouts were amazing.
I quite like the broccoli I had. That was good. It was still firm but chewable, and I like the top of it because it sops up all the flavor.
I would have thought I'd go on a cruise and say I love the Brussels sprouts.
For decoration.
And that wall is
out. Look. Our dessert is coming.
I can fold it all up.
This one probably actually has stuff.
You know what I call this?
No.
Please cake.
Please cake.
It pleases me.
Take a look at this. Second carnival cake.
Yes. That's your dessert, right?
Oh my gosh.
Are you sure there's trouble because I said
lava? That. There's lava in
it.
Well, I think Vallarta's 3, but Cabo's 2 ahead of California. On the way back, when we leave Cabo, they change the clock again.
Yeah.
They change it back.
Yeah, this was like, we can have.
I'm gonna be tired regardless. Yeah. Don't know if you're coming or going.
Right now we're going. After tomorrow we start coming up.
Everyone, we're back at the stateroom. It's been a while since we've been here and out and about all day. My phone's at like 30%, so figured come back here to rest and recharge for the day, hopefully. I don't got anything else planned for tonight, so I'm probably gonna chill out. If everyone else is going to do something, I might tag along just for the fun of it, but for now I'm chillaxing after dinner, so see you guys next time.